Carolina. To note that the South Africans have been pressed to select a more representative team this year.
Yes,
B. One wouldn't be mistaken in sensing a certain shift in selection policy.
Well, it certainly has resulted in some fresh faces coming to the fore.
A welcome change, I think, Lee.